Hi, this is Jim from HiTech Trader. We're looking at a Spex ball mixer mill, model 8000. Here's the inside, it's where the media goes. I'll show you the inside because there's a kill switch right here that won't allow it to run without it being on. It has a 60 minute timer. It also has a bypass to the timer. There's it running. Actually, I can show it running. I just tested the timer, it also works. So if you have any questions, give us a call, 609-518-9100. Thank you from HiTechTrader.com.